Okay, people, thanks for tuning in. Another hot sauce test today. This one's going to be pretty nasty, I reckon. It's, why, thank you. This one's another one of Melbourne hot sauce sauces. It's the Spicy Sanchez. Have a look at that. It's nice. Orangey, ready, sort of bright looking colour. This one is an XXX hot 10 out of 10. Let's be the judge of that. I'm pretty sure it's going to wreck me because tolerance is right down. Couple of ingredients, this one's got super hot chili 70%. Carolina Reapers, Trinidad Scorpions, Butcholakia, Habanero, White Vinegar, Chipotle. Then it's got tomato, vinegar, onion, garlic, paprika, canola oil, lemon, sugar and salt. What a combination. It's gluten free, dairy free, vegan. Tick, tick, tick. This one is for anyone that can handle some hot shit anyway. Give it a good shake. This is, I'm not 100% sure, but I think this is like one of the hottest ones they have in their range. Melbourne hot sauces. And can't buy the one I done the other week. I'm in a lot of trouble because I haven't made toilet building and these things are wrecking me already. But, getting ready for pod season, so we need to do this. Because I've got some ripper pods this year. Okay. Let's open her up and have a look. Got some blockage in the... Wow, it looks kind of thick and pasty. Give it another shake. Oh shit, it's going flying. Almost wore it. Jesus. You can smell the heat in that one. Definitely smell the heat. Other than that, just smells spicy. I'm not getting anything else there. Maybe I'm getting a little bit of the garlic smell, but... Oh, not looking forward to that. Anyway, let's do this shit. Spicy Sanchez sauce from Melbourne Hot Sauces. Let's have a look at it, eh? No pourer on this one. I don't know why it is, but they're really hot ones. They don't have them slow pourers on them. You'd think it'd be the other way around, wouldn't you? Whoa, shit. Oh, hang on, I've got that dirty old chunk. I'll get rid of that. There we go, that's better. Oh shit, it's out of control. Oh, I think we got enough there. Nice, thick consistency. And I've put way too much on there and I'm gonna pay. Alright, here we go. Bottoms up. Straight up and get a little bit of vinegar. This is getting hot. It's kicking in pretty quick. You can tell by the gaps. Right. Not the biggest fan of the flavour. To me, I'm just getting vinegar, a little bit of lemon and garlic. Not a fan of lemon and lemon and vinegar. Heat wise, it's definitely getting up there. Got some tears going on. Over the top of the pellet. The reapers and the butcher lockies are definitely tearing it up. And the treated scorpions. Definitely shows you how bad the tolerance is at the moment, because I'm getting a little bit of a time thrush. Dolphin thrush, I mean. Rush. Got the fingers. Tongue, because I can't talk for shit. A bit of tingling going on, a bit of numbness. Oh, need to work on this. So I think I'm peaking. Dolphins are taking over. Getting tight in the chest. Oh. Good kick. Definitely gotta work on that tolerance. They're just wrecking me. Won't be undoing it any hotter. Let's all work on that shit. It's better. So it's just a good all round mouth burn now. Lips, tongue, under the tongue. Oh. I gotta say, definitely wasn't a fan of the flavour. Not the biggest fan of the vinegary flavoured sort of ones. Or lemon. Oh, come on. Keeps peaking, then dropping, peaking, then dropping. Was hottest one I've had so far. It's caning me in here. Hit hard and fast. Ever so slowly plateauing now. Oh, anyways. Sorry, a bit rusty at the videos at the moment. Get back up there, but like, better build that tolerance. Right, spicy chanchos, Melbourne hot sauces. Flavours are 4 for me. Heat, it was a 10. Still feeling it. Oh, cheers for tuning in. Till next time, guys. Catches.